Hi UKG, welcome back to your English class. I'm back again with some more questions as revision work. Okay, so today again we are going to do revision. All of you write down revision in your CW copy. And I hope you all are revising and practicing this for UT also, right? Because your syllabus is already given to you. We have already done so many classes in our YouTube channel. You will get it. You will go through the chapters. You will understand. Okay. So let us revise. Today, you know, I have thought of doing, let us do animals, birds, names, and maybe homes also we can start with. Okay. So first one, I can give you in this way. Say, suppose fill in the gap. So what do you understand by this? Fill in the gap means you will be given blank and there you have to fill up correct letters. Okay, so how we will do, suppose I give this dash L dash P H A N T. So what strikes your mind? What is this? Whose name is this? Elephant. I told you at the beginning some animals and bird's name we will do. So E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Number B. B dash dash R. B-E-A-R. There. Number C. C dash W. What you can write? C-O-W. Number D. R dash double B dash T. R-A-double-B-R-T. Rabbit. Next, number E, F dash X, F O X, Fox. Done? Pause the video, write down the answer. Let us move to the next question. What is that? Number F, we have done L dash, wait. L dash dash N. What is the answer? L I O N. Okay, next one. T dash G dash R. What is the answer? T I G E R. Tiger. Dash W L. What will be the answer? O W L. P dash R R dash T. What is the answer? P A R R O T. Right? Then S P dash R R dash W. What is the answer? S P A R R O W. And the last one, easiest one, D dash G B O G. So today we have done animals and birds name in the form of fill in the blanks. Now let us go to the next question. Next question is what? Say suppose I give you, okay, animals and birds homes we are supposed to do, right? So question number two. If I give you true and false. So how will you write, UKG? How you are going to do this? True and false. See, I will give you one sentence. Huh? Now that sentence can be correct, can be wrong. After sentence debo, seta thik hote pare, bhul hote pare. So thik hole ki likhbe, if it is correct, you will write this. T R U E. R jodi bhul hoye jai, if it is wrong, if my answer which I have given you is wrong, then you have to find out and have to write F A L S E. Okay, so let's start. Number one. If I say monkey lives in water, is it true, UKG? Or is it false? It is false, right? So you will write F. Then, if I say bee lives in Hive. I think I am right. What do you say, UKG? So you will write true. Then number C. What is number C? Cow lives in shade. I think it is right. What do you say? UKG know the answer. So UKG will tell me. It's true. Okay. Number D we will do. Dog lives on tree. Am I right? No. So the answer is false. Now number E. Horse lives in kennel. Am I right? No. So what will you write? F. Okay. So all of you write down all the answers. Answers I have already given you. You can also write it by yourself and take the picture. Send it to me in our mail ID. Today till this much, UKG. Take care. Bye-bye.